tarnish the name of Mouse.
That's right. Mouse. His name first appeared in the history of the country some 400 years ago during the Warring States era. A middle-class official, Sunatorio Siochi, once wrote in his journal, "The city is being terrorized by an infamous thief that calls himself Mouse. There's nothing he can't steal."
The famous cat bird was part of the Mouse family too, right?
That's right. That was back then. Now the years have passed, and the honorable Mouse name has been passed down through the Muan family for 20 generations to our beloved master. We're very lucky to have him. Our only purpose in life is to assist our skillful master in his magnificent thievery. We are your faithful servants, master.
There is nothing Mouse cannot steal. Yes.
Point it. See you in the morning. Well, another guy.
Come on, man.
Come on, babies. In this dimension. Play, I guess.
I'll do it. I'll steal the Odaiba Tower.
Who born from that?
First. Please get off me, girls!
Oshima Incorporated, one of the biggest construction companies in the country. Yes, I'd like to speak to the president, please. Just tell him a member of the Muan family wishes to see him.
Tell me something. Do you think Mouse will be able to steal the Odaiba Tower?
I think that's highly unlikely if you ask me.
That would make things more interesting. Nothing ever happens around here in this place.
What do you think, Squeak? Will he?
I think stealing the Odaiba Tower would be very difficult, even for Mouse. However, humankind has made a lot of progress throughout the years by overcoming impossible obstacles. I think he will do it.
Next episode.
Odaiba Tower will be mine on Sunday.
Sunday? He's gotta be kidding! Look, sir, the TV!
I won't disappoint you. I will dig the Odaiba Tower next Sunday. Until then.
That bastard! I'll show him not to mess with me!
Thank you very much for everything.
Don't mention it. It was my pleasure, Mr. Ward.
Why do you think Master decided to come to this country?
He's not planning on using their planes to airlift the Odaiba Tower off the ground, is he? I don't think he's ever tried something as crazy as that.
His plans have never failed, no matter how crazy they sound. All we have to do is believe in him and do exactly as he says.
Everything's ready. Now, we're going to the naval base.
Okay, hey! It's finally here! Today we'll see the greatest heist the world has ever witnessed! The police have already cordoned off the entire area and declared the immediate airspace a no-fly zone in order to prevent Mouse from completing his impossible and daring mission!
I wonder if Mouse will really come.
Suki, what do you think?
He'll come. I'm sure that Mouse will be here.
Please, back up, people!
Everything appears normal, sir. No suspicious activity. The team inside the tower have just reported that they've searched the building and found no explosives.
What about the report that some strange items were brought inside the premises?
They found nothing, sir. The construction company that built the tower brought in some machinery to make some minor adjustments to the flotation devices. But those have been cleared.
Flotation?
Yes. The ground that we're standing on right now is actually floating on the sea. It's a high-tech device used when building airports and such on reclaimed land.
Oh, I see. Well, to be honest with you, it makes me a little uneasy not having my feet on solid ground, those damn techies!
So, are you all ready, girls? Master will start any minute now.
Yeah!
It's both!
And then bomb.
Mouse can't steal?